Whoa, Jersey Shore's Nicole Snooki Pelosi posted an outrageous tweet on April 3 that talked about her literally soiling her pants. I hate when I take ASST and wear white pants and forget to wipe. It didn't take long for fans to suspect that Snooki's account had been hacked, and the reality star confirmed it when she posted a response to the wild tweet that read, "That was at DJ Pollard, what a weirdo." Snooki, of course, is referring to her Jersey Shore cast. Mate DJ Pauly D, 37, who is known for his funny antics, so it's no surprise that he would pull such a crazy prank. Snooki and Pauly D are both set to appear on the highly anticipated upcoming reunion show, Jersey Shore Family Vacation, which will premiere April 5 on MTV. The reality series is bringing back most of the original Jersey Shore cast, including Mike the Situation, Sorrentino, 35, and Ronnie Ortiz, Magro, 32, so it's sure to be just as entertaining as before. Snooki's returning to her MTV roots as a woman with a different status. She is now married to husband Gianni Lavalli, 31, and a mother of two children. We can't help but wonder if her new roles will affect the way she does things this time around. With her natural upbeat, feisty personality, though, we have a feeling she'll be the same old Snooki that we've grown to know and love. The fun-loving prankster tweets prove that there's a whole lot of fun to be had, and we can't wait to see it.